Bihar, the approach road to the Bangraghat Mahasetu on the Gandak River in Gopalganj district got completely washed away by flood waters. This happened on a day where this road was supposed to be inaugurated by Chief Minister Nitish Kumar. So that's the information coming in that this particular road, which was built with a budget of 509 crore rupees, has got washed away. And of course, there's major politics over this. Let me go across first to Shyam, who will help us understand how this happened. Shyam, you've reported before as well on newly constructed bridges getting washed away. But this is again, a stroke of fate that on the very day that this road was to be inaugurated, a huge embarrassment for the government that it has to be, it got completely washed away despite being built with a very high budget from what we can see.
Well, yes, absolutely, Asvida. Now, this is very embarrassing for the government that on a day when the chief minister himself, along with his ministers, the deputy chief minister Sushil Yadav and the road construction minister Mr. Nankishore Yadav, was to inaugurate this Mangraghat Mahasetu, which has been constructed at a cost of 509 crore rupees. The approach road of this bridge was washed away just hours before its inauguration. Clearly shows that this has not been the first case. Even in the past, we had been reporting that how approach roads have been washed away just days after the inauguration by the chief minister himself. But today, the approach road being washed away just hours before the inauguration clearly exposes the government, and this has come as a major embarrassment, with the opposition now targeting and lashing out at the chief minister, saying this shows the level of corruption in all government departments here, and the government is sitting idly with no excuse, with no proper replies. The former deputy chief minister and leader of opposition Tejaswi Yadav has challenged the state government. He has asked the Nitish Kumar government and the chief minister to come for an open debate, issue a white paper. He says that this mass level corruption in various departments of the government clearly exposes the government, and the government has no answer to it.
Yes, absolutely. And of course, like you said, this is going to give a lot of ammunition to the opposition, even though we're not sure whether any political party can take a moral high ground when it comes to corruption of this nature. Thanks for joining us, Shyam. And talking about the opposition, yes, we have reaction coming in already from RJD leader Tejaswi Yadav, who questions the chief minister over this issue, alleging that the opposition's concerns have always been ignored, and he has also, of course, used the opportunity to punch holes at the ruling party, saying that this is for the first time that on the day of inauguration, a road has been washed away. Let's listen in.
Sir, Bihar ke logo ka paisa hai, jo bhrashtachar mein bahaya ja raha hai. Aur hum logo ne kai baar sawal pucha, लेकिन सरकार जो है कन्नी काटने का काम किया. ऐसा कभी भी देश में किसी भी राज्य में ऐसी घटनाएं नहीं हुई हैं जहां उद्घाटन से पहले, उद्घाटन के दिन और उद्घाटन के 29 दिन बाद जो है पुल जो है वो टूट जाता है.
मूविंग ऑन.